Now, what if I told you that Mumbai has built a sea bridge that's 4 times longer than the Bandar-Worli Sea Link? Introducing India's longest sea bridge, the Mumbai Trans-Harbour Link. Stretching 22 kilometers from Sohri in South Mumbai to Churl near Navi Mumbai, the 6-lane expressway cuts a 2-hour journey down to just 20 minutes. And guess what? Along the way, you'll witness breathtaking views, the Elephanta Caves, Thane Creek, and the unseen skyline of Mumbai. The Atal Bihari Vajpayee Suryanava Shiva Atal, so to also connect you to major highways, ports, and even the upcoming Navi Mumbai Airport. This marvel is made using advanced Japanese steel deck tech. With spans 180 meters and a structure weight of 2,200 metric tons. It uses enough steel to match 4-hour bridges. Sohri is home to over 5 lakh migratory flamingos. So, special noise and view barriers protect their habitat, proving development can go hand in hand with ecology. With a 100 kilometers per hour speed limit, no U-turns, rescue bays, and surveillance every 330 meters, safety comes first.
Hello guys, watch this video and enjoy yourself. Please don't forget to share, like, and comments on this channel and subscribe to
India's first open road tolling system means no stopping. Your toll is collected automatically as you drive, linked to your vehicle number. Fast tag supported too. Hungry on the go? Food plazas and rest stops are coming soon with every amenity you need. This is more than a bridge. It's a symbol of New India, a vision, speed, and pride. Proud to be Indian, proud to witness this. The future of travel has arrived. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. See you next time.